What's up, guys? Orange Ranger here with something a little different today. Now, obviously, when I was a kid, I enjoyed watching Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. But before there were Power Rangers, there was Voltron, Defender of the Universe. And today, we're gonna do an unboxing, and I'm gonna form Voltron. Now, this right here is the smaller version. Put these down real quick. Okay. This is the smaller die-cast metal version of the Netflix Voltron Legendary Defender. Now, there are three sets of these out that I know of. And who knows? I might do more unboxings in the future. We'll see. For now, this is Green Line with Pidge as the pilot. Let's see if I can get this open. Okay. Get. I'm trying not to damage the packaging. I might need it. Don't tear. How do I open this? Oh, it is tape. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Let me get my handy dandy. Box cutter. Does not need to be that long. Anyway. Cut away from me. And that open. Okay. Now, oh, that came right open. Nice. So, let's see. All right. There's nothing there, but it's nice and shiny. So, there's Green Lion, and it has a shield. Anything to do with the shield? Oh, it goes on its back. Okay. So, let's undo the little wire thing. Okay. Had to make this hard. Shut up. Anyway. I will be your undoing. Anyway. Okay. You're the foot stuck. Gosh darn it! This is the episode the Orange Ranger makes an idiot of himself. What's that? The ship sailed already? Fine. Just to make sure it's going right. Make sure it looks good for you. Anyway, so put the shield on. Fought so many monsters and fought so many Rita's monsters and I get defeated by an inanimate object. Ah, okay. Where'd it go? Ah. Alright. The shield there. How's it going? Okay. This goes on like this. Alright. This Green Line. Alright, so. Ooh. There you go. Standing good. Stand up. Okay. Don't you fall on me. Okay, so let's do Blue Lion. Yeah, Blue Lion, the one that Princess Allura ends up piloting. Okay. Don't do that to me! Alright. Here's Blue Lion. Okay, let's get into. Okay, that has joints. Let's go Yellow Lion next. Ah, the adhesive. I get it. I don't got it. Ugh. Oh, you would. That's Yellow Lion. Arr! Okay, now for Red Lion. Keith's Lion. Because in this version of the show, they got the coloring right for the suits. Watch the 80s Voltron, you'll see what I mean. Ugh. So. This one has a sword. It's not clubbed, but it's a sword. Enjoying my struggling to gingerly remove the lion. Okay, it actually worked out pretty well. All right. Can he hold this in his mouth? Oh. Oh, that's cool. He can. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. That is really cool. All right. Give me the sword. Get. Come on. Hey, come on. Let go. Come on. Stop biting me. I'll give you catnip later. Thank you. Alright, so that's Red Lion. Arr! Now, we're the leader of the pack. Black Lion. Piloted by Shiro in this version of the show. Okay, alright. And this one has... Oh, it's double layered. Okay, I was wondering, where did the twist dive? How do I get the wings out? Okay, just... You would! It's taped. Are you even moving? Do you even live, bro? Ooh! Anyway. You're not moving. Okay, there's one wing. Now the other. I should not be out of breath. This is not hard work. Oh, come on! Okay, and because this is so cool, I'm gonna save this part of packaging. I haven't even removed Black Lion yet. Oh, and they decided to make it hard on me. Okay. Okay. Now let's just make this into an actual line, because it's kind of pre-transformed when it's in the packaging. Gotta have these, or he's not the Black Lion. I put it on raw. Oh, please tell me I can remove him. No! Good, and it didn't break. I would not be happy if this broke. There we go. I shouldn't be sweating. Alright, so that is a Black Lion. Arrgh! And these are the Lions of Voltron. Now, let's form Voltron! As soon as I figure out how. Now, I've got to form feet and legs, and form arms, because the torso is already there. Break it. Oh, I'm just hearing on the other side of the screen. Break it! Break it! Break it! No! Oh, jeez. That's okay. It's... The shield popped off. It's fine. Shut up. This is a clean check. This is a clean channel. Keep your... Shoot. This is a clean channel. Keep your jokes to your... This is purely consensual. I'm making a robot! Oh, gosh, darn it. Okay. Ugh. Shut up! No SVU jokes! In the criminal justice... Oh, I'm cracking myself up here. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, can this not bend? These are supposed to be arms. They're supposed to bend like arms. Wait. Wait, oh, okay, there we go. Okay, there we go, all right. I think, yeah. Now. You know, I've heard the phrase, shove my foot up your butt, this is ridiculous. Anyway, you know, I never really thought about it when I was watching the show, even the current Netflix version, but this is just wrong. Shoot! Darn it. At least it didn't break. I'm gonna leave that there for now. Oh! Would you stop clenching? Shut up! Shut up! I want it locked in! It's supposed to lock in place! There it goes! Oh my gosh! I'm never gonna look at Voltron the same again! Supposed to be a family-friendly video. Monetize me, please, YouTube. there it goes. Now, form. jeez. Here's the shield. I got the shield. Shield. It's on backwards. Okay. His shield on. Okay. Warm blazing sword. No. Come on. Yeah, that's supposed to go in further. Shut up! I think that joke has gotten old by now. I'm gonna break the sword. I'll just leave it there. Okay. You stay in place. Come on. It's probably the best I could do. Oh, man. Shield back on. Okay. Sword. Okay. Oh, man. I'm laughing so hard. Okay. Can't. Hey, stand up, please. And that is Voltron from Legendary Defender on Netflix. It's actually a great show. It combines the lore from the original 80s cartoon with its Japanese counterpart. There you go. Gotta get the wings good. Alright. So, don't you fall. So, yeah. Closer look at that. It's cool, isn't it? I'm seriously never going to look at the show the same again after this. Certain things I never really took the time to think about. Huh. Oh, man. Hope this will stay straight on my shelf. Yeah, that's where it's going to reside, my shelf. Okay, so, Voltron. I hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed my struggles and my giggling fits. So, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, hit that bell to stay caught up on future videos, and until next time, may the power protect you, and I'm the Orange Ranger powering down.